So, this is where they're assembling. This is Makaha Beach Park. You can see there's Humane Society vehicles. It's about 10 minutes before they told the residents that they were going to go ahead and start evicting them. We have police right here. All sorts of police down here. So, as you can see, there's lots of Honolulu PD out here today. Government vehicles. A little bit further down the road, there's news crews to document it. Yeah, some Humane Society.